No gun.
So I felt quite helpless.
No knife. What options do you have if you're attacked? Tonight at 10, Andy Wise investigates the Tiger Lady.
Hello.
A new tool designed to protect you and collect evidence. But is it worth your money? Andy Wise and two self-defense experts put it to the test.
We're gonna scratch. We're gonna claw to see if these claws are worth a woman's personal protection.
Tonight on WMC Action News 5 at 10.